Sexy baby.
That don't look like 33 words. Oh, yes it did. But even these crusty things in particular, it's just dangerous trying to tickle them. You cut your hand up. Why? I'm going to organize this shit. I have to do this. This game right here. Pocket Morty's. I don't know. It may not pass this test right here. Can we watch the video?
Sitting on this couch at home. They saw the race car driver, and that was pretty much it.
true, you know, what you saw on TV or what you saw if you went to a race.
Monopoly.
That's kind of who he was at the track.
$3.99. Better be good.
A little more, you know, authentic, I guess, when he was away from the track.
That's too expensive for me to even watch the preview.
What is?
Monopoly.
Growing up in that family with that name.
Well, it's $3.99. I ain't want to watch it and then want it. And then only just to play it and not play it for a long time. I started, you know, I spent $3.99 on it.
Madden
NFL. Mobile. Fucking that.
It was exact opposite.
Plants versus zombies. I always wanted to play this game.
I remember a good example of this was when Bobby Allison blew his tires in trouble with Talladega and his little car. Dad was behind him. I mean, like, four car lengths. Not even close. And you were probably behind Dad.
Everybody was behind your dad. So it's just
funny. You were right there in the middle of all that, either in front of Bobby or his car's behind him. They were all strung out coming through there, and his tire blows out and goes in the grandstand.
I'm going to do it. Bad deal. Plants versus zombies. Let's see what this is again. If not, I would delete their ass too. Everybody is in fear of getting deleted the month on. I will fucking delete you. It won't even put a thing on me. Yeah, I wanted to do that. I just fucking delete your shit. You would never know what was wrong.
Looked at Dad and he was sitting there watching TV, and I said, Dad, I can't wait to race. And he just brushed it off. And then one day, me and my brother are sitting at the picnic table. Dad walked by and threw down the sports paper. And the article said, new street stock series starting at Concord Motor Speedway. That was it. And I went over to Savco and got one of Michael Walker's crash cars from the backyard. It was missed intersection, they were going to throw out. Daddy cut that 4-point off, cut the roof off of our 79 Monte Carlo, and he put the roll cage in it. Me and Carrie were like this ball at the top of a hill that just needed that little small shove. And it was that article in that paper, Daddy said, read that article. And it was all we needed. We were completely clueless as to how to make it happen until Daddy showed us that article. We went, here it is, all the answers. And we just went and did it.
My granddad. Don't race cars in any way. Your granddad did it. My dad and your dad came along and did it at the same time. And then you and your sister Kelly have carried on that tradition and that part of the legacy that your grandfather Ralph started back in the 40s and 50s. I mean, we all know we take from it. We all take from it. But how important is that to get back to it?
The dad won 7 championships and 80-some races, 70-some races. I wanted to do things in the sport that would matter, and I wanted to make an impact. I wanted to leave a footprint.
Kind of scary.
I realized that you know, set titles or anything like that was not going to really be what my mark was going to be. I had to figure out another way to leave it. You know, as you're running your team and trying to make it work and trying to get it better, you're starting to see people crowd out of there and go places because, you know, they go to the next level. Before you
take
those standard crashes that you're going to get into. what point do I need to say I'm playing with fire?
Alright, big game, host. Big game. Crank it up, garage. Circle TV. We're giving away a cool guitar. Crank it up, garage. Giveaway. Go to circlegarage.com/crankitupgarage.
Are you on Medicaid and need a bladder control and incontinence product? Then stay tuned for a free offer from Active Science. Kind of fair, well, probably because sometimes I have accidents. Can Medicaid help me with bladder control products? Can I get my bladder control products delivered at no cost to you? Is there a home delivery service for bladder control products? How would you like to have all your incontinence supplies delivered discreetly right to your door at no cost to you? You can if you're Medicaid eligible. Thanks to Active Style. At Active Style, we understand your needs and offer convenient home delivery of incontinence supplies for children and adults. When you call, keep looking for it. Someone like me will help you find the best bladder control supplies for you. Inside every product is a super absorbent core that turns liquid to gel and locks it away to help protect your skin as you keep it dry. Your comfort and satisfaction are assured by our Get It Right guarantee. If the fit's not right, we'll send different products until you're completely satisfied. Plus, we'll handle all the details to your doctor and insurance. And your privacy is assured. Every order ships free right to your door in discreet boxes. Best of all, our caring and complete service costs you nothing if you're Medicaid eligible. With Active Style, my bladder control worries are gone. This is a special TV offer. If you're Medicaid eligible, you'll get our no caring service, our Get It Right guarantee, and a free sample. So please, call now.
You're on Medicaid, call now for your free sample. Active Style is an easy, convenient way to get incontinence supplies shipped completely to your door.
What was it like not becoming a father the first time.
Both of them were really terrifying and exciting. When I got out of karma, I still gotta go to the track, right? I got him. I have to go to the track, but what am I gonna do? So, yeah, the broadcast thing was like this massive, perfect, like, opportunity to stay at the track. They
Good.
Maybe it's the phone.
It expires November 23rd. November 3rd.
It's free, not solid.
Huh?
It's free, not solid.
Yeah, it's real free, though.
Yeah. right back up in the bitch.
Thank you.
I
You want cheese sauce on your potato?
Huh?
You want cheese sauce on your potato?
Cheese
sauce.
Cheese sauce?
Sauce.
Yeah,
12 hours.
Drink water.
How's that for you?
Just, I don't know.